Chicagoland history that you might find interesting. Waukegan. Its first name was Little Fort. Comedian Jack Benny grew up in Waukegan. And it's the only place where Abraham Lincoln wasn't able to finish a speech.